Google is forecasting the end of the world. Oh boy.